Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Dinner Fried Dinner Steak here, and if you guys remember me back from the 2017 Void community event, when I had a very crappy computer, then you'll be very familiar to see me here now playing Depth with a brand new $2,000 computer, 32 gigs of RAM, and a 7-core processor. Liquid cooling. Long story short, you'll be able to bask in the gloriness that is Depth. Sadly, as I started recording this, someone left, so that sucks eggs, but we'll find a match. We'll start the evening off with some Depth Uncut, because yeah. Okay, hopefully they come. I really hope that you come back, but this is Depth Uncut, much like Hearthstone and Overwatch Uncut. The content's unedited, because, you know, there's like that, hey, let's play a multiplayer game. How do you play a multiplayer game? Well, yeah. Chop it up, add some memes to it, but I don't think that really captures the beauty of commentary, because what really comedy is comedy is unplanned comedy. Stand-up comedy is just, it's pure genius. You can't argue that. It's well crafted, it's on the spot, it's brilliant. I don't like staged comedy where you snippets funny compilations together. It's things become funny because they build upon each other. It's compounded, and that's what I hope to achieve with this series. Now, I don't know how long I'm going to play Depth for. Much like the Uncut series, they'll probably run for like an hour to an hour 30 minutes. I know the Hearthstone League Overwatch one was like 45 minutes, but I got stuff I have to do tonight. It's currently 10 p.m. So I can do an hour Depth, 2 hours worth of Hearthstone. I'll call it a fucking day. Shit, yeah, you know? It's on that grind. I don't like League of Legends. I don't like streaming League of Legends. And my one viewer's back. Thank you for coming back. But, yeah, I don't know. My streaming, it's going good. You know, it's good shit. I don't know why the queue time is so long for this, though. That's kind of annoying. I don't know why
the queue time is so long.
You just wanna play quick match, you know? Hide and seek. I heard they are putting Battle Royale into Depth, which I really want to get my hands on that beta, but I don't think I'll be getting that anytime soon. So yeah, this is Depth. The queue times aren't usually this long. I might actually just quit and come back into it. Maybe. This is actually really strange. Actually, yeah, that's really weird why the match time is so long now. Huh. Oh, there we go. Just took a little bit. Okay, this is home base. Really hope I'm a diver. Not a shark. I'm not good at shark. I'm a great diver. Terrible shark. Maybe because sharks aren't as brain dead as the divers could be. Oh my god, I got divers brain dead. But sharks, you have to get kills to be good. Divers, you just need gold. And this just looks like a meme team. We got a communist, we got a rock, and we got a lolly, we got a major league gamer. Well, this is gonna be good. It's gonna be good stuff. I'm gonna start this like any normal build, SP pistol. And we're gonna build it right into C mine. And then you just ready up. So I've been trying to keep my mouth as close as I can to my microphone because the feedback has been like at an all-time low, and I don't want to shout because my parents are asleep because I'm a 17-year-old and I live at home. Fuck, it's December 2nd already. I hate my life because I got a test tomorrow in AP Physics. I have biology stuff I have to do. I have college applications I need to get done. But I am up at 10 o'clock at night streaming, depth. Man, I wish, okay, anyways. I just kind of revealed my entire arsenal. Oh, there we go. What is that? Is that five? If three is for the mine, is two the knife? Two is the knife. Why is the mine hotkeyed to three then? That's actually really weird. Okay, okay, okay. Right? Three, one, one, two. That's fucking gay. Well, I probably shouldn't say that, but you know what I mean. Okay, so the big objective here. Okay, so both these sharks kind of suck. And I'm going to count on them sucking so I can play really aggressively here with my goal game. Actually, the one true Kami just killed Super MG. You know, I've started playing a lot riskier with this game because it certainly gives you an advantage because we're going to be at 2,700 gold already, and I'm pretty sure, I think the earliest amount of gold I've ever gotten, I was got, oh, what is like the ADS rifle on the second shipment of that. Oh, fudge. Okay. Well, that was scary. I hope I didn't kill a teammate there. Well, we'll find out. Won't we? I heard you, Steve. I'm sorry, Steve. Yeah, so the APS pistol. I forgot. How do you spell? Is it G? I don't know what it is. Oh, fuck. These sharks stink. Good gravy. I can hear them, though. I can hear them kind of like... Yeah, my mind's like, hey, how about you don't do that? Oh, they little pre-fire, huh? That's a bit of an MLG strike. Oh, okay. If that's how we're gonna do it, fine, then. Be a penis. I don't care. You wanna be a cock-sucking piece of shit? Then be lame. I literally have the one weapon that's gonna win me the game. Oh, fuck, I missed. Yeah, suck on that. Just, yeah, suck on that. Yep, I camp. Do I feel bad about it? No, we're sharks. I mean, we're divers, and they're sharks. And if you want to come at me, bro, then come at me, bro. Well, he's dead. Oh, here comes the other shark. You missed. I can't aim. Not on those Makos. Those things are fast as shit. Yeah, I know. There's like. I think there are other sharks, like a bull shark. I don't remember. I know it's a Mako and something else. Yeah, see, we already have the ADS rifle. It's pretty much GG for. Any of the sharks. I mean, we basically got full kits coming into, what, the third box? So, yeah. I'm probably going to get killed here. Because I just have that feeling in my gut. There, you're dead. Okay, oh, and you found me. Yeah, so he's a tiger shark. I think tigers have the cloaking ability. It's kind of annoying. I might just actually buy the net gun. Sauce it up a little bit with some gold, you know. Making it look nice enough. Yep, get off my teammate, please. Why the neck gun? And why night vision? You know. Yep, I feel exposed. And out in the open. Team? No, no one's gonna come and save me from that one. Actually, I'm gonna just sell that. Yeah, I'm wasting money. You know what I want to try out? Probably one of these things. I mean, what's the? Probably try out some of the new weapons. You know, I have still mines. Let's put that there. And then in case they like get any funny ideas, let's just put that right there. That's a cool little sound effect that makes. It's kind of like radio static. Come on, guys. Show yourself. Come on. Oh, that was something. The sharks are somewhere. There's really no reason for us to go anywhere because we have all the gold that we could ever need. But can you? You're in hot water. I would not recommend you doing that. Oh. You fired at something. I don't mind. Yeah, they're basically just killing the sharks at this point. For some reason, I thought the night vision scope was going to light up the sharks for me, and I am disappointed that it doesn't, but I also feel like that would be very broken, and I got the shark with a mine that I had placed all the way back over there, so that's fun. Got him. That's why you always put down mines, kids. Never know where they're gonna take it. Okay. Get on my level, kid. Let's go. Oh. Yep. Like I said, get on my level. GG. Easy peasy. 11. Oh, fudge. Okay. I probably shouldn't have floated to the top. What do I care? Because I'm gonna buy the pat now. Actually, no. I was gonna buy whatever the fuck this is. Actually, let's see what this is like. Oh, this is fun. I feel like a COD person using this thing. I don't know what the damage is like, but well, let's find out. We got tranquilizing on this, so it's not gonna be the biggest. That's really cool. Here we go. Here they come. Oh. Oh, they found me. that's always a classic. This is the last one, too. This is the last one. Okay. That's a shame. This game's gone by so quickly. I probably shouldn't say it like that. Just like... You know, you start having fun, like, really late in the game. Like, when all the sharks aren't really threats anymore. It's the thing has like abysmal range. Sadly, there's like no hit markers or anything. Yep. Okay, we're just gonna. I'll just dink around with this for the rest of the game. Actually, this is kind of a close game, so I'll actually just whip this bad boy out here. And there's double kill right there. Took both of them out. I guess just right back at the starting point. Fun fact, hide in the cage here. I'm pretty sure that these will... Yeah, not a wise choice. Oh yeah, I'm trolling at this point. Yeah, literally, come at me, guys. Yeah, how about the Mako comes at me when I take away all your stamina? Well, actually, it's a tiger. What is it? A tiger bull combo? I always thought it was a Mako. Oh, it might be tiger thrasher, actually. I didn't pay that much attention to it, so. Dude, I just killed you with the ump. That's why tranquilizing darks are broken. Ooh, so close. That should be an easy kill, guys. Come on. Clean up. Clean it up. Divers won. Doesn't matter. So, yeah. I think that's, like, right around there was the, I want to say third chest, second chest, maybe. So yeah, it's pretty easy to tell when things go in your favor. Those sharks were terrible, or maybe I'm just getting good. I don't know. I'll win four games of this meme, and then we'll Yeah, like, I have friends that are in, like, the top. Just, I got into depth because I played with these people. Like, these people are gods. I play with people who are actual fucking gods at depth because... This game came out in 2014. I picked it up, like, 3 years ago. No, I picked it up last year, actually. I need to get some drag stuff done. Oh no, I'm a shark. He's a tiger. Should probably go with the thresher. This is not good. Okay. They got a sonar gun and they got all that fun stuff. Okay. So this is not how that wanted to start out. Oh, this is not good. My commentary has lagged because, well, I'm losing. Gotcha. What the hell? This guy's disgusting. Dude, fucking hell, they got, they like dual wheels, they're just gunning us down. It's not good. One, because what part of together don't you get? Oh boy. He's pissed off. Dude, fuck, man, I hate shark. Follow for follow? Hell yeah, man, I'll follow for follow. Sorry, just got the notification right now. I'll do that. That's okay. Yikes, I'm terrible at this, yeah. I'll hit you up with that follow, dude. Heck yeah, you just got it, my dude. Follow me back, my man. Loving it. I'm just terrible. Just dang shit. There, I got one of them. Dude, I got you. Follow for follow, my man. Good stuff. Yikes. What do I get to spend my one point at? That's probably deadly fins, but I need to get some more fucking kills before I can utilize any of that shit. I need fucking serrated teeth. That's what I need. And I'm pretty sure that's not a 21. I'm pretty sure that's like a 3 cost ability. So that's just fucking spectacular. Yikes. Okay. God fucking damn it, this guy's hard to kill. I can't do anything because I don't have fucking upgrade points to spend. I fucking hate this game, Jesus Christ. I'm tilted because of a shark game. I have enough for serrated teeth. I should learn how to count. Okay, now we win because I know how to do damage now. Okay, well, got me with the harpoon gun, so good one on you, kid. Good one. Give me some razor fin on that shit, too. I thrash around and just shred you fuckers up, basically. Okay, or you can just shotgun me in the face. Now I have 2 viewers watching me play depth. Welcome to this. I don't suck at this game. I just can't play shark because shark is hard. Also, fuck you. Oh, my God. Yikes. I got 4 points, though. Yikes, they just hunted me down. Oh, lunged right into that one. Yikers. Okay, let's return back to that menu. Alright. So yeah, this is some good sauce. I'm liking it. Hopefully we get some diver gameplay. That'd be a lot better. We've been at this for 30 minutes, you know. Let's just look for a little diver gameplay. If I don't mind. I don't know if you guys can see the overlay, but I do have a YouTube account if you're interested. Yeah, a lot of people don't like to self-promote, but not all of us have the ability to stream constantly. So if you're ever interested, that is my YouTube channel. I have a bunch of old stuff, and I post a lot of my streams, so in case you miss them, I put them up on there. Man, self-promoting just sounds gross, but yeah, I'm staying up late while I still have the capacity to do so. So that's that's what I do. Uh, Okay, sorry, I just took a little break. I might get some water, actually. I'm kind of parched. Okay, I'm not a shark again. I'm gonna be sad if I do. But, you know, you gotta get good. GG, you know. How do you get good at Dark Souls, you know? No, I can't beat this boss. What do? Get good, you know? And I am the shark indeed. Let's see if we can see who any of these people are. Profile's private, of course. Makes sense. And profile's private. Fair enough. Carlos, SSP pistol, and a sea mine. So yeah, this is some good sauce. You know, we're having fun playing depth. Gotcha. Just playing some depth. I might actually run and get some water, actually. Should I, though? Oh, that's too... Notes. I can never understand the hot binds in this game. I'll tell you that much. Okay. Probably great right Mako combo. We'll see. I'm kind of bad with the gold placement on this map. Not bad for, say, just some. Yeah, I'll pick that up for you, buddy. Holy crap, that was pretty cool. Oh, here comes the rest of the sharks. Oh, fuck. Okay, that was pretty cool. Huh. Kind of like MLG dodge a lot of stuff in this game, you know? Okay, there's nothing over here. Does that make it? Let's see. Ooh, falls short a little bit. Sharks aren't exactly pouncing on us, which is really strange. Okay. Yeah, you got me. Good one. That was a good one. That double team there, waiting for me to get distracted. Looking for. Actually, I have a mine that I haven't used yet, so I'll actually just throw it here. Put that right there. Maybe trip one of them up. Should probably turn on my flashlight. A sonar already. Now talk about proper money management. No. Yikes. Boom. It's all about placing those shots down, you know? I wonder how aggressive we can be here. I'm going to wait until some more sharks die. Or at least one of them, because there's a frick ton of gold over there. Oh. Hey, buddy. No, like, come back, please. Actually, do we have him on the run? Okay, we both shouldn't be over here. But, dude... We are rolling. We are rolling in dough. Sweeters. Oh, nuts. Again, bad sharks. Not bad sharks, but for say, but. Well, they got me. This didn't pick up too much gold. I picked that up. Thank you. Oh, the thresher got me. And I dropped all my gold, too. Doesn't matter because this game's already over with. I would go with a harpoon gun myself, but I gotta do an achievement here, so spear gun. Let's do some bleed on that. Let's respawn. Whoa. Okay, so whatever the fuck that was. Go away. Huh? Hello? Yep, you're dead. Easy enough. Can't touch this. Oh, that's a cool thing. That's a pretty skin. Should probably put the night vision scope on this. But who needs night vision anyways? Night vision's for losers. You're dead, and the thresher should be over here too. Yeah, I'm gonna bait the thresher. Be like, come on, buddy, take a bite out of me. Come on. Mwah. Take a bite out of dinner steak. Oh, fuck. No, I missed that one. There you go. Take a bite out of dinner steak. Wait, where'd he go? I went to pursue him, but he's gone. Also, that lead that we have isn't that much of a lead. Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. Okay, you're dead, but the thresher isn't. Oh, they're, like... The thresher, like, arguably knows what he's doing. Ooh, that's kind of scary, actually, this lead. Might be, because a good thresher is a good thresher. I'll tell you that much. Fuck. My team is getting, like, literally eaten alive, and I can't do anything about it. Because I have a spear gun, and they refuse to, like, engage me out in the open. Okay, buddy. Fuck off. Go eat a bag of dicks, sir. I got killed by the bull shark. Bull shark? More like bullshit. Night vision scope. Let's flex on some of these broke boys. That looks cool enough. Sell that. Give me the ump. Tranquilizing darts. Alright. Classic setup here. Take notes, kids. Oh, fuck. They killed my pat. They killed my fucking pat. Oh. I hate threshers. They're annoying. They're annoying because, you know, like, their last ability, they basically are just, like, an equipment sweep. So, like, thresher... Oh, I missed that. Oh, I missed. Yeah, come back. I got tranquilizers on this. Come on, buddy. Ooh. I'm fucking dead, though. Wait, no, there's... Holy shit, that was nutty. Yeah, that thresher's actually, like, scaring me. Because of that. They just, like, zoom past you and they do so much damage. But, like, a thresher's gotta be fed as shit before it's, like, good. You saw him poke his head out there. So it's like he's trying to breach. The fucking bull shark go. There, you're dead. I got a little bit of drag. I gotta drag these things for a lot longer, too. You know? That kind of sucks. I got two people watching me play depth. Thank you so much. You know? Oh, here we go. Where'd he go? Think I'm afraid of a fucking shark? I gotta say, I really... Oh, yeah, maybe I will be... I'm a little bit... I can't... Just shoot him up. You know, it's... Depth, a survival horror game. No, this is a first-person shooter, you fucking dumbass. It's got, Tycoon. It's like a Tycoon game because of the gold. It's a first-person shooter for the ump. It's a horror game for the sharks, and... Well, it's a little bit of everything for those who like everything. It's $20, you know? It's, I definitely think it's well worth the investment. Do I have an ump skin? That's it for upgrades? Oh, that's kind of lame. Okay, oh, I spawned in the wrong location. Yikers. Okay, well, we're gonna have to fucking do this all over again. That's super lame. Yeah, get through my minefield. And look at my mine from before is still up, so... Hello, eel. Wow. That's super dark. That thresher, they're not gonna, they ain't got shit on us here. My friend upstairs is like battling them to the death. Oh, what the fuck? What's going on? I want some action. I want some shark pussy. Oh, hey, buddy. You wish you did. Okay. Oh, now I only have one viewer. Oh, fuck. I had two viewers at one point, but I still have that one loyal one. Thank you, I didn't forget about you, my man. The thresher got me. Oh no, I'm so terrified. Give me the pat. Look at that, I'm T-posing. Easy peasy, living greasy, you know? So there's one game, there's another game one. And that was kind of cool, I got a... Slowly getting some Twitch fame, you know? Something like that. Oh, we only won 2 out of 4 games. I might as well keep going with it. My toes are super cold. My toes... Oh. I always try checking the stream on my phone to make sure it sounds good, but there's always an ad on my phone. Always an ad on my phone, you know, so. Alright. Man, this quest is gonna take a while to complete. And that just gives you the same, like, loot box. That's kind of bad. I kind of have to, like, sit up. I can't lay back when I game, especially with this microphone. Oof. It's only 10:41, you know. At 11 o'clock, I'll call it a day, you know. Well, with depth, that is. I have a Hearthstone mega stream I have to do, you know. Because, really, to get good with any game, you really got to sit down and just... play the living shit out of it. I don't have the attention span for League of Legends. I mean, I have ADHD, so I don't have half the brain capacity or attention span than anyone. So League of Legends is a fun game. I play because my friends want me to play it, but I just can't sit down and binge it. You know, it's I don't like team-based games. Now I say that as I play this, but. League of Legends, it's like one person fucks up, everything's kind of like just right down the shitter. With this game, you know, it's not too bad. With other games, you know, it's... Oh yeah, I have skins for this shit. Why aren't I using this? With other games, you know, it's a little different. I got 3 viewers, holy crap. Welcome to the fun. Holy crap, welcome to the fun. We're playing some depth, a little bit of diver, Canadian equals DPV, all that good stuff. Welcome to the fun, welcome to the stream. I think it's the 2 button, it's probably 3. It's... Fuck, I can never switch to the goddamn knife. I've been playing depth for a year. I picked it up in November, played it a bunch, and kind of just came back to it recently. I fell in love with this game, actually. It's really fun, easy to pick up, easy to learn, hard to master, you know, that old saying goes, but really, it's just a lot of fun. And before the fun gets too big, I'm going to put this right here, and we're just going to fucking get out of the way. Hopefully, fucking great shit. Wait. Yikes, he didn't make it. Okay. Come on. Oh, just squeezed it out enough only to get fucking hit by a hammerhead. So these people know what they're doing. And that scares me. Because if they know what they're doing... Oh, I'm the only one alive right now. Fuck. Okay, we gotta get... We gotta get gold. We gotta hit a K gold. You know, we gotta hit about two... We gotta get another 200 gold here before I feel marginally safe to do anything. And we'll hit that. We will hit that. Right now. We'll hit that. Okay, stay by Steve, guys. Stick to Steve. And there we go. That's how you win. Just that hammerhead pulled a really cool maneuver with ramming him into the wall. So now for me, it's just survival mode until I get that spear gun. I had two people at one point. I peeked, and then they all kind of went away. But hey, such is life. And I'm out in the open. That hammerhead, like, deleted someone. Oh, this is not good. I don't like this spot. Oh, they fucking cleared this up. Holy fuck. These sharks are pros. Holy fuck. These sharks are actual pros. They cleared like all the derbs. They cleared like all the derbs though. All right, let's get some of this gold going here. Really, the trick with the hammerhead is to don't let him ram into you. And don't let that happen either, because that's annoying too. So we got poison, we got drag. Probably pick up night vision on this one. This I'm gonna sell. Probably get to work on an ump here. And that's built. And then just focus on gear at this point. Holy fuck. I like that old bone skin. I think that's a cool skin. I'm gonna bite flares. There you go, eat that. Just harpoon you right in the face. Kinda toss those flares around. Pretty poorly, actually. Stop. Stay with Steve. Come on, guys. Seriously. Stick to Steve. I saw him in my fucking... Saw him in the fucking picture, dude. And sent him a gun. I was like, wait a minute. Is that what I think it is? And it was. Oh, fuck. I got too much fucking gear on me. Holy shit, I'm popping off this game. Someone just died of poisoning, so next time I'll die, I'll probably pick up, I think on the ump, I'm actually just gonna put probably tranquilizing actually. That's always a shame. I think actually just to win this game, I'm just going to keep the ump out because, yeah, I just feel like that's going to... If you got no stamina to do shit, then... Yikes. Holy shit. Whew. Alright guys, we gotta do this. Holy crap. This is close. This is close. Holy fuck, this game is so close. Did we win? We won. Holy hell. GG. Holy crap. That was a close one. Holy fuck. Man. That was a good one. Oh, that was a close one indeed. Holy shit. Nail biter there. Well, I think I'll call this a good segment. We got 3 wins on this one. 2 losses at Shark, but... I think overall this was a pretty good day with Depth. So, ladies and gentlemen, this has been Dinner Fight Interstake with Depths Uncut. If you've been watching the stream the entire time, thank you very much. If not, I do have a Twitch. It's dinner_daddy. I'll be streaming some Hearthstone after this, so stay tuned. As always, guys, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.